it's a Renault Quatrel. That makes sense. In the 60s, there was a ban on imports, so the government allowed them to be built here.
Gracias for finding it.